Classic Penguin. Don't let clock things on timeout.
Someone got her! What the hell is this?
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Yeah, just answer my questions and I won't break anything else.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed? Huh. Guess all that time in Blackgate did the trick. Funny how you weren't able to weasel out of it like so many of your pals.
Someone's done their homework.
I want to know who's handing out get-out-of-jail cards.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Never stopped me before.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost.
Beat it.
Belfry, Penguin was a dead end. Whatever he knows, he's not telling.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Sounds good. Thanks.
Don't worry. We'll come up with something that'll get Penguin talking.
Come on, won't be long now.
we're sitting duck for.
There we go.
Just about finished.
Take it easy.
Slow all of a sudden.
We're almost there.
Batman left something behind. Gotta figure out a way to get it out.
Red Hood identified. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
What it takes.
We got new intel for the evidence board.
Penguin kept his mouth shut. Batman made this stuff look easy.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city. We've been so wrapped up in Batman's last case, we ignored the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Plus, whatever shit Penguin's up to these days. Maybe if we mess with him, and a few other crooks, he'll feel like talking.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Guess it's time to take a page out of Batman's book.
I promise it's an excellent read.
An encrypted message from Fox Tecker.
It's Lucius. Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever...
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Tecker, head straight to the roof.
The minute we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age.
Thanks a lot, jackass.
Sees you, you won't get a chance to plant the files.
Don't worry, Belfry. I won't let them see me. Should be on the server now.
Acknowledged.
Yeah.
Red Hood recognized. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
Not the person I expected to meet, but I suppose Batman trusts you.
You're in his good books too, so I guess we'll be working together. What's happening?
Well, since we lost Gordon, some cops are back to playing dirty again. Kane doesn't like it, but she's not doing much to stop it either.
Corruption in the GCPD? You don't say.
I know Batman was helping Gordon clean up the force. But now any cops who used to be on Gordon's team are getting their asses handed to them. The gangs are ambushing them because they won't take bribes, and dispatchers are giving them the worst assignments because they make trouble for everyone else.
And it keeps going on until only the worst cops are left. Yeah, I get the picture.
Look, I hate to ask, but can you keep an eye on cops when they're facing off against the gangs? I know a lot of my fellow officers have issues with vigilantes, but they need the help.
It's fine. If it helps clean up the force, I'm in.
Thanks. I'll try to get you some resources to help you protect everyone in Gotham, not just us.
I'll see what I can do.
Huh.
look at that. Okay, good. What now? On my watch.
This will bump you off your hood. Tie them up. Keep them busy. I don't like.
Oh, you're going down.
Start talking.
All right, all right! Just don't tell anyone I snitched.
Good enough for me. See anything interesting, Fox?
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Hey, I taught him a few things, too. Though he was better at watching Gotham. Even when I was trying to take out the gangs, couldn't stay a step ahead of them like he could.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen, anyway.
Thanks.
Don't thank me yet. Your mentor and I always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. No one's looking at Fox Tekka. As long as I got a breath between the guilds, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which,
You can bring me flowers anytime.
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
Hello, beautiful. Care to show me around Gotham?
Now you can thank me.
Thanks, Fox.
Over here.
I'm ready to take her out for a spin, Fox. How do I start?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
I knew there'd be a catch.
Lately, the GCPD is not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne...
I'll be grounded. Got it. So, what's the plan?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
So if I do the legwork, you'll give me a VIP pass. Nice.
The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
No flying until we take care of the surveillance drones. Got it.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data.
And then we'll be able to fly back to this neighborhood anytime we want.
Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes. I found another set of surveillance drones we can take care of. Sending the coordinates now.
I'm on it.
The GCPD's trying harder now. These drones are shielded from scanning.
How am I supposed to send you the data, then?
They have to drop the shields when they dock at a station. That's when you go in. Shouldn't be much trouble for someone with your skills.
Wait for the drone to stop at a station, then scan it. Got it.
And done. Congratulations, you have your pilot's license. Anytime you want to fly to a new area, just scan all the drones and I'll take care of the rest.
Thanks. I owe you one. Some regulators inside Star Labs. Building's locked down. But it looks like they've been doing maintenance without a permit.
Try to find a way inside. Maybe the same way the regulators got in?
Belfry, I made it into Star Labs. I'll report in when I find something.
Be as quick as you can. Those scientists sounded scared.
Looks like the security system's still active.
Looks like our intruders have modified the system to ignore their own but target anyone else. I wish I were there to help, hacker v. hacker, but you got this.
Sure, Star Labs schematics are worth a lot on the black market. Security room. I bet good money I can use it to track down whoever their client is.
Yeah! employees. Working with the regulators. And I was hoping this was a routine robbery.
Damn it. We've got to stop them before they get what they're after. Freeze isn't playing around. Shouldn't be too hard to track him from here. Looks like his suit's leaking cryogel.
He's gotta be looking for a way to repair it.
Freeze left me a nice trail to follow. Freeze lost his cool.
can't be good.
I don't think that was an earthquake. Whatever gets us closer to Freeze.
Freeze should be somewhere above that room.
Be sure to grab anything related to the asset that Cygnus team is securing.
Pipe down.
3, 2, 1, and they're out.
I majored in aerospace engineering.
Yeah, and you graduated with a C average, so shut up and let me work. Guess I should take a look.
Be quiet.
Got you.
Proteges would come eventually.
You've been busy, Freeze. I stopped your boys from taking Star Labs data.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
So why are you here? What was worth killing those guards for?
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Halon system compromised. Please vacate the area.
We're running out of air! Help us! Use the railgun!
Great. I have to deal with these assholes and get those scientists out of there. The lab's sealed. There must be a way through. That railgun looks like it can pivot.
Hell no! I don't have confidence!
time is about to get out.
Hello, gorgeous. I bet you've got enough punch to tear through that door.
Fighting, huh?
What the hell? You should take it out!
Bet you didn't see that coming.
This will only take a second.
If you scream again...
More numbskulls coming in.
We've got red on, gang!
Aren't you the smart one? I love cleaning the streets of scum like you. Heads up! Those idiots can't hurt you now.
Thank you so much.
Huh. I'm just getting warmed up.
There are some surveillance drones. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here. You got the scan, I got the data. Nice. Scan a little longer. Try again. Nice scan. I've got the data. Reprogram the drone so you can fly back here anytime.
Man can't even get comfortable. So Alfred tells me you've been working hard on your bat gadgets.
Well, They're more like red gadgets. Like bad gadgets, but with an extra kick.
But you know you're going to run into supply issues eventually, right?
Yeah. I could tell you I'd planned for that, but then I'd be lying.
Tell you what. You keep busy with your superhero business, and I'll keep you supplied with components. You good with that?
Whatever you say, Fox.
Yeah.
Surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly. That's a good scan. Wait for the drone to dock before you can scan it. You got the scan, I got the data. Nice. Data. Take your time and do a full scan. That's all of them. Nice work. This area is cleared for landing.
Yeah.
It's wrong.